Lessons on Faith, a selection of articles and sermons by A.T. Jones and E.J. Wagner. Forward. During the last part of the 19th century, the Lord brought a message of righteousness to the Seventh-day Adventist Church through elders E.J. Wagner and A.T. Jones. This message was made prominent at the General Conference of 1888, held in Minneapolis, as well as in succeeding General Conferences for the next decade. It was identified by Ellen White as the beginning of the loud cry of the third angel, whose glory was to fill the whole earth. The loud cry was to go as fire in the stubble. What happened to it? The fact that we are still waiting for the return of Jesus nearly 90 years later is compelling evidence that this light was not accepted. In 1895, Ellen White warned that those who were rejecting Christ's delegated messengers and the truth they were bringing were rejecting Christ. Some said, "This is only excitement. It is not the Holy Spirit, not showers of the latter rain from heaven." There were hearts full of unbelief who did not drink in of the Spirit. In 1901, she said that because of insubordination, we might have to remain here in this world many more years. Evangelism, page 696. More than 75 years have passed since then. What is our attitude toward the message of righteousness that God sent through elders Wagner and Jones? Are we resisting that light, or do we even know what it is? In Testimonies to Ministers, page 91, elders Wagner and Jones are mentioned as being sent with a most precious message. In the same chapter, page 96, the question is asked as to how long the messengers of God's righteousness were going to be hated and despised, and how long the message God had given them was going to be rejected. We believe that the light the Lord gave through elders Wagner and Jones has been unknown for a great many years. But now, once again, the Lord has sent His Holy Spirit to bring this light to the Seventh-day Adventist Church. Two of Elder Wagner's books, The Glad Tidings and Christ and His Righteousness, can be obtained through Adventist book centers. Our purpose in this book is to make available more of the writings of Elders Wagner and Jones. The Lord has sent light to break the power of Satan in the life and to bring in everlasting righteousness. Let us ask Him for hearts full of belief in Jesus, that we may drink of His Spirit and joyfully receive the light which is to fill the whole earth with its glory. John and Elora Ford, November 1st, 1977.